Yeah, prove to me Jesus is God.
Okay.
Give me one unequivocal statement in the Injil.
Sure.
Where Isa alayhi salam says, I am God.
You sure you don't want to use that argument, Jihad? You know that's a dumb argument, right? It's going to backfire against you?
One unequivocal statement.
Okay, hold on. So you're insisting that Jesus has to say, I'm God, in those exact words for it to be true, right? Right?
Well, it should be something along those lines.
Okay, so it doesn't have to be exactly like that, but something similar. That, okay, that's different. So
even if you come up with something that implies it, I mean, we know where the Bible came from.
Okay, now you change the subject. First you're saying, show me Jesus, now the Bible. Let's assume the Bible's corrupt, but in my corrupt Bible, can I show that even in that corrupt Bible, which you think is corrupt, Jesus claimed to be God? Okay, one second. I'm going to read a verse for you, 57, verse 3 of the Quran, Surah Al-Hadid, to make my case. Just wait. 50. Now, I'm not using Quran to prove Jesus is God, but I just want you to see where I'm getting at. 57, verse 3. It says, He is the first and the last, Al-Awwal wal-Akhir. Allah is the first and last, the outward and the inward. He has knowledge of everything. Now, can a creature be first and the last? According to you, I don't know. Maybe you believe a creature can be first and the last.
No, a creature, no.
Because what does first and last mean? Do you know what it means or no?
He's the end all be all.
Okay. And only Allah can be first and last, right?
Allah is the first and last.
Yeah, I just read the ayah, so you agree. Because the Old Testament agrees with the Quran. In Isaiah 44:6, let me show you what the Old Testament says. It agrees. So here the Hebrew Bible of the Jews and the Quran agree. Isaiah 44, verse 6.
Allah is the first and the last.
Okay, good. You agree. And no creature can say that. And interestingly, the Old Testament of the Jews agrees. Look. Isaiah 44, verse 6. It's on the screen. This is what the Lord says. Israel's King and Redeemer, the Lord Almighty, I am the first and I am the last. I am the first and I am the last. Apart from me, there is no God. So you see, the Old Testament agrees. The true God is the first and last and there is no other God, right?
Yep.
So you agree only God, the true God, can be first and last, right?
Yes.
Okay, now do you know the New Testament agrees with you? Only the true God can be the first and last? Here, let me show you. Revelation 1, 17, 18. Let me read verse 17 for you. When I saw him, I fell at his feet as though dead. He then placed his right hand upon me and said, Do not be afraid, I am the first and last. You agree this is God, right? So New Testament, Old Testament, Quran, this is God saying I'm the first and last, correct? Yes or no?
Well, what is this?
I am the first and the last. That's God, right?
You're trying to tell me that this is Jesus.
I didn't say it's Jesus. I said you agree. First and last, only God can say it, right?
Only God can say that.
Okay, good. I am the first last. I am the living one. And I was dead. And now, look, I am alive forevermore. So when did your Allah die?
No.
When did your Allah die?
You believe God died.
But you just admit only Allah is the first and the last. So when did your Allah die?
What?
Didn't you just say only Allah is the first and the last? No one can be the first and last. Here, I am the first and the last. I am the living one. I was dead. When did your Allah die?
This is from your Bible.
But didn't you tell me to prove that Jesus claimed to be God from my Bible? Where do you want me to prove it from? The Vedas? So when did your Allah die?
Allah didn't die.
We got you on record. You said only Allah's the first and last. Here, I am the first and the last. I'm the living one. I was dead. So you admit in my corrupted Bible, Jesus says he's God, right? Because he said he's the first and last, even though it's corrupted.
Okay, so this is the New Testament
You're yawning at us? Yeah, remember, that's from Shaitan, man. Yawning. The Sunnah says that's from Shaitan to yawn. Anyway, so do you admit now, in my corrupted Bible, which is corrupted according to you, this is Jesus claiming to be God Almighty?
Yeah, but it's not true.
Okay, but you at least admit, in my corrupted Bible, Jesus claimed to be God, though it's not true, right?
If this is written in the New Testament, then this is Jesus supposedly claiming falsely. This is not what Jesus said.
Okay, but let's assume it's false. So my Bible has Jesus claiming to be God Almighty, right?
Even yes. though